How do? Are you right? Eh? Good. I'm going to tell thee how to have a grand day out in Burnley. A grand day out for next and out. And if you think council, that's my saying. Don't nick it, or I'll tell me mum. And she's nuts. Yeah, so edit cost council thing, trying to get people to come to Burnley. They've been having stuff like Spanish days. Eh? What's that about? Probably rained. Cats and dogs, eh? Or gatos y perros, hey, 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 get it, eh? Bilingual, me, I don't think you can claim for it. Anyway, out and about for next and out in Burnley, thing gone. Now then, keep up, here we are, Monday, St. James Street, and behind us is the boot, and we're going to go in there, and we're going to have a pint of Ruddles for 99 pence, yep. You heard it, 99p a pint. Fill your boot, hee hee, thing gone. Now then, still in boot. Just nipped out into the beer garden for a fag. Anyway, that Ruddle into everybody's taste, I must tell you that. It's not to mine, it's a bit up weak side. So what I did, I had a chaser, I had a Bell's whiskey with a mixer. And that were another 99p. Hey, what do you make of that then? Hee hee, thing gone. Now then, think it's time to get something to soak up all that ale, eh? So time for a bit of bait. Right, we've come to Alfie's Butty Shop just round the corner, not far from Spoons. And here we can have a sausage butty, a bap if you like to call it that. Some of you might. And we can do that for, you guessed it, 99p. Eh? What about that then? Get stuck in. Now then, back on ale. I'm in New Broom now, just round the corner from Alfie's Putty Shop. And yeah, it's really, what they sell here is real ale, you know, not false ale. And they sell real ales. But today I'm going to have one at Guest Ales. Not Guest, Guest, you know, like when somebody comes to stop at your house. You know. Anyway, so I'm having some Wishbone Tilapin. And that's going to set me back a bit, it's going to set me back £2. Ah. But we don't mind paying that because mine old Sharon, we get to talk to Sharon and she runs a tight ship here at New Broom. Yeah, Bristol fashion. So she does. Good lass. Now then, so what a good day, eh? A grand day out for next and out. I'll tell you how much it were. It were £4.97. That's 3 pence less than £5. Eh? Beat that. We've had a beer, a Bell's, a Butty. And a bounty best bitter. So come to Burnley, it's full of bees. Grand day out for next night. Think on, see you then.